Alright, so it is now the next day. I know I look like a bloody pineapple. I'm just about to start getting ready and shave. Last night was amazing. As per usual, pub quiz is always like the biggest highlight of the weekend. And it's always such a nice experience being wankered. And just chatting shit, singing whatever. Yeah. Obviously, I sound a little bit groggy because I think I'm a little bit dehydrated, and I think at one point I was like very scared that I was like starting to lose my voice at pub quiz, which was fun. But yeah, getting ready, and then to the expo hall. Right, so I'm just about to head out, but I've just realized now that I've tied my hair back, I'm kind of giving fuck ass Bob. I don't know how to feel about that. I guess get to the expo hall in a little bit and we'll see what's up. I don't know the stage schedules. I just know that I think there's Valorant, Women's Valorant on the esports stage. And then sort of like 7 o'clock sort of time, we have TF2 final, which I kind of want to see what I can catch of it. It's because, you might as well. Day two of the expo, and I am so ready.
Right, it's a lot noisier, it's a lot busier. I feel slightly more awkward filming myself. I've been walking around a bit. Everything's just so much more today. Sounds ridiculous. I've seen one, my group, but not like everyone together. And now I feel a bit like a dick.
It's completely different to anything you've seen from either team, so.
It is going to be a good one. I can, of course, on a little preview backstage of everyone. You guys are in for a massive treat. But again, with this.
Let him cook.
Oh shit. Hi. I didn't do much talking on camera today. But it is this point that I am over. It is at this point where I have changed and I'm ready to go to the dark room. Can we just have this fit check? Like, I feel cute. I feel bonita. I can't lie. But the main con is done for today. I'm gonna go out for the dark room. Like with pub quiz, what happens at dark room stays at dark room. So that's gonna be it for today. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye. Much love.